Good morning. I just wanted to give you a little bit of update on last night's wreck that was out on Highway 49. As you know, it was at the what we all call the Walmart red light. And from what I understand, the girl who was injured in the wreck has a broken leg. I do believe in this case, she is a blessed girl to come out alive. I hope you'll have a good day.